What's up, guys? Junkies Justin here at Airsoft Junkies, back with a brand new gun. Here today we have the E&L AK series. We've done an install in this one using the Wolverine Inferno system. Now, this gun, if you guys are not familiar with the AK series by E&L or the Spartan Editions, they are a full metal, very, very durable AK series that they have. For you guys looking to get into the AK markets, it is highly recommended to go with one of the two guns. They're on our website, airsoftjunkies.com. Go into Airsoft Junkies Custom Builds and look at the AK platforms. They are the top of the line, full rugged, durable, and ready to hit the battlefield. Accuracy, range, guys, it's all there, just like you'd have it in an M4 platform or anything else that you'd want. It is fully ready to go out of the box. This one here we have upgraded with a Prometheus 6.03, giving it excellent range, excellent consistency, using a Madbull Red Shark bucking. And coming up, we'll show you guys a little close-up of this and some shooting videos of what it can do on the field for you. Thank you.